Straight ahead to the quarterback, Richard. And first down.